Example 7.8, if AC equal to the matrix 3 by 3 matrix, compute A square. So that is called compute A square. So A square that is equal to A into A, that is called not into A, that is A square. So this is called matrix multiplication. What is the condition of matrix multiplication? The first matrix, then second, let us take the first matrix and the second matrix. The first matrix is A, the second matrix is B. Suppose the first matrix size, that is called order, 2 into 3. The second matrix size, this is also 2 into 3. This is not eligible for matrix multiplication. Why? Because, so first matrix column, listen here very carefully. First matrix column, then second matrix row, compulsory should be same. The matrix condition is first matrix column, second matrix row should be same only. That condition is exist, matrix multiplication is also exist. That is the important point. Suppose 2 into 3, this is 3 into 2. So that is called 2 into 3, then 3 into 2. So this one compulsory same. We get the solution 2 into 2. We get the solution is 2 into 2. That is called this one, 2 into 2. That is the matrix multiplication of the definitions. Okay. So that is a very important point. So comfortable matrix, that is called the comfortable matrix. So first of all, the given values is, so the given values, solution, given value, A C equal to 0, C, B. Next C, O, A. Next B, A, 0. Okay. To find A square. Okay. So first of all, let us take A square, that is equal to A into A is equal to 0, C, B. C, 0, A. Next one, B, A, 0. Okay. Into, again, A value. Okay, ma. So, 0, C, B, C, 0, A. Next one, B, A, O. 0. Okay. So, first of all, the matrix multiplication. So, that is equal to first row, then first column. That is the important point. First row and first column. The first matrix multiplication is this one, the first row, then first one, first column, then second column, then third column. Okay. So the first matrix multiplication is 0 into 0. So this one going to 0. Next C into C. Next one plus C square. Next B into B plus B square. The first one is completed. Next, let us take the first row, then second column. That is called 0 into C. 0 into C, 0. Next one, C into 0, plus 0. Next, B into A. That is called AB. Okay, clear? Clear, understand? Understood? Okay, next one. 0 into B. So, that is called 0. Next, C into A. So, plus CA. Next, B into 0 is going to 0. So, first row should be completed. First row. Next, going to second row. Next, going to third row. That is the matrix multiplication. Again, let us take the second row. Let us take the second row values. Second row means C, 0, A. So, first multiplication. C into 0, 0. Next, 0 into C plus 0. Next, A into B. So, that is called AB. Clear? Next, C into C. That is called C square. Next, 0 into 0 plus 0. Next, A into B plus A square. Okay? Next, last row. So, C into B. CB. Okay? Next, 0 into A plus 0. Next one, A into 0 plus 0. Okay. Second row completed. Now it's going to third row. So third row should be, this is the third row, the first column. Third row, first column is B into 0. So 0. Next plus A into C. So AC. Next B into 0 into B is going to 0. Clear? Next to B into C, BC. Next to A into 0 plus 0. Next to 0 into A plus 0. Next to B into B. So B square. A into A plus A square plus 0. So that is complete the multiplication. Now it's going to solve this easy. This matrix is the first term. C square plus B square. Next one, this one AB. Next one, CA. Next one, AB. Next one, C square plus A square. Next, CB. The last row, AC. Next one, BC. Next one, A square plus B square. So therefore, we get the solution. A square that is equal to into C square plus B square, AB, CA, AB, C square plus A square, CA, CB, next AC, next BC, A square plus B square, we get the solution of A square value. Okay.